Alright, what's up, guys? Give me a sec. I'm. What the fuck? I'm switching the music thing to Spotify. Because I just really wanted to listen to that one song and I didn't feel like putting it up on Spotify, so. Oh, my music's gonna be loud. Hold up. Alright. What am I gonna do today? I don't really feel like doing a public lobby right now. So, I might as well just do my dailies, I guess. If they're not annoying, but we're sites, I guess I can do that. I'll do strikeout, I guess. And I will play Scythe a little bit. I hope you all are having a good evening tonight. I'm kind of tired. I was asleep all day, so it's been not really an amazing night, but it's all right. Miss me with that bull sig. I wonder if they're talking about tarot sig, 'cause that's funny. I got a headache, but other than that, I'm good. Oh, that's all right, I guess. I hope your headache gets better though, 'cause headaches suck. Okay, I guess that didn't work. It's a small one, not too bad. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, I guess it could be worse. I know how it's like to have bad headaches, and those suck. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Oh, he waited a long time for me to get back. I didn't want to side sig, but okay. Okay, that was me just being dumb. I wanted to hit so bad! It'll work eventually. Yeah, there we go. I grabbed Fubar for a plugin, but plugin also has a standalone. Interesting. So why are you using Fubar now? Like, are you switching to di something different? I kind of just try to stick to one thing because I don't really like having to use like learn how to use another program. So I was kind of like skeptical about getting Winamp because I was like, oh, something new. I don't like something new. But Winamp's really great, so I'm glad that I ended up trying it out. Oh, you uninstalled Fubar. Oh, okay. I was about to say, like, wait a minute. Oh no, am I dead? Yep. Fucking sidekick. Yo, this is the only sidekick. Actually, no, that's not true. These two sidekicks are the only sidekicks that I actually bought. All the other ones I got from like codes or something. or like battle passes, but I like these two, so I bought them. I think I bought the I know I bought the bird one, but I think I bought the other one too. Otherwise, I don't really care that much for most of the psychics. I can't believe you can awoo in game. I mean, yeah, that's Mordex's thing. He's a wolf, werewolf guy. Oh, he nared? Okay. Man, I knew that was gonna happen. I shouldn't have even thrown out the side sig. I wanted to sidelight! Hold on. Go? Yeah. Oh, okay. That's spacing though. Oh, no. I dodged. What the fuck? Why did that hit me? I hate gadgets. I really do. Oh, I dodged. I pressed the button. My service. I hate myself. Same! So I was trying to get album data to auto-populate, which that program does, but it doesn't work great for Japanese game soundtracks. Yeah, I guess it might just have issues with the files, I don't know. I don't know if this is like the issue, but I know when it comes to XSimplay has a hard time reading certain files. I don't know why, but It might be because of what the final name is called. Or, like, what, like, you know, just having weird characters. I don't know. It's weird. So that might be, I don't know. I don't know if Fubar has that same issue, but it might. I should have nared. I don't know why I did that. I hate this map. I really should just ban this map. But there are so many maps that I hate in this game. That's not what I wanted. Oh, I should have narrowed or neutralized. Damn. I like this song. What the heck? I grabbed the data, but in Japanese, so not very helpful to me. Oh, I see. No, what you mean? Just learn the Japan language. Kind of close. Oh, lag. I hate this map so much. I want to get my I have to be careful because I want my scythe KOs. I don't even remember how many more I need. Oh no. Let me live! I think I'm super dead. Crazy. Well, I got at least one this game, so. I'm not gonna get gimped from that. I'm good. I got two. Hell yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting back on stage. Fuck that. That's why I hate this stage. Did I win? Oh, I need one more! What the fuck? Oh, I don't want to play this character anymore! I mean, technically I could just not play Mordex, but I want to get this stupid daily done. The revenge match. You right? Hey, honestly, I don't even care if they win or not. I just want my one scythe KO, so I'll be lit. Mordex, Asuri, and Roland, easy win. Imagine? That's not my thing. I'm not playing Asuri. I'm not a huge I don't like Katars that much. Oh, I'm high. You might be a little high. Honestly, when it comes to Katars, the only character that I relax, why'd you kill yourself? I needed that kill. The only character who has Katars that I even remotely play is Ember. She's like the only character that I kind of like to play who has Katars. And Caspian sometimes, I guess. Why did I do that? Please don't die. Thank you. Just need one more. Give me this. Yay! Qatars are the best. Qatars are... they're annoying. You know what? I'll play Qatars after this game. Just to spite myself. Oh, okay, buddy. Am I dead? No! You beat me easy. I made it into plan. Yeah, I see. Congratulations. Did you get a new peak while I was gone? Like, are you in the 1800s yet? Because you could get in the 1800s. Easy. Probably. Nah, you stopped playing? Crazy! Well, you'll get there eventually. No problem, man. Wow, you canceled my signature. That is not what I wanted. Oh no. Qatar, sword, spear are my three favorite weapons. Well, that's weird because there is a Qatar spear legend, but there... Who plays this? Who plays this? Really? Who plays this? Disgusting. And like, you know, her, it's, I wouldn't dislike her so much, but like, that speed, 3 speed, is terrible. And I play slow characters, but like, I can't play that. I mean, her signatures are very powerful, like, they're good, but like, she's so slow. Anyway, Ember time. You know, I kind of want to play, Nash, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, like, I don't know. I don't like slow characters, but I play 2 slow characters. But I play them with speed stance, so it's like, they're not even slow anymore. So. But, like, even when you play her with speed stance, it's like, why? It's just, ugh, the worst. I can't do that. I think this is the last game I'll do, and then I'll do a public lobby, because I'm feeling a little bit better. What do you think I could improve on? A few matches played? God. You should have asked me while we were having them, because I don't remember. But I'll try to give you some decent advice. I mean, I think your playstyle is good, but it just needs to be polished a little bit, like... Make sure you- I don't know if you can do this on Xbox, but I know you can on PC. Like, if you can rewatch your replays, I would do that. So you can just pay attention to things that you do that you probably shouldn't do. Watch out for mistakes. Try to polish up your playstyle a little bit more, because I think- Nice. I think you're pretty good. I think your reaction time is really good. Maybe you could work better on, like, kill options. Like, if your opponent is in, like, red and you have orb, like, you gotta do optimal kill options, like sidelight Sarah, that's an optimal kill option. Or like on Scythe, if your opponent's in red, they use their dodge, neutral light recovery, that's a good kill option. Like, work on doing optimal kill options, you know, when appropriate. And I honestly, if I could give you help on movement, I would, but I don't remember how good your movement was in those games, so I'd have to fight you again. But just in general, just, you know, do more optimal stuff when killing. That's like the biggest thing I could tell you, I guess, that I can remember. Sylight or Nair into Sarah without dodge is good. For Scythe, you can do if they don't dodge or whatever, you don't really want to read, you just want to throw it out. Neutral light Sarah is a good option. Sometimes it works. I got you. Like, neutral light Sarah is a pretty good option. You could do neutral light Nair as well, but neutral light Sarah is a better kill option most of the time. Alright, let me open up this lobby, and I'll just do the thing. Uh, people gotta know that I'm live on Twitch, you know? You gotta know. Even though it should be obvious considering it's in my name, but you know. But yeah, overall I think you're pretty good. Okay, let's keep playing guitars, I guess. Scuff controllers? What does that mean? I don't know anything about competitive play. So, like, I know nothing about it. Well, I know some stuff, but not a lot. Not enough for it to really matter. Paddle controllers. I don't know what that means. I should have downloaded there. Xbox Elite controllers. I don't know. What the fuck is that? I don't have an Xbox. I wouldn't know. I don't know anything about Xbox controllers. I wanted to say it, but okay. I guess that's fine. Back paddles. What are back paddles? When you guys say back paddles, I'm imagining like a boat and like oars. Like, I'm very confused right now. Lever buttons on. I'd have to see what that looks like. Oh my god, I'm not paying attention. Yeah, I'd have to see what that looks like, because I have no idea what that is. Oh, like extra buttons. Oh, I see. I guess I get that. I can imagine that. That's weird. I mean, I use a controller that doesn't have a lot of buttons. Like, I use the GameCube controller, and that doesn't have as many buttons compared to, like, a PS controller or, like, an Xbox controller. So it's just weird to me that people need more buttons than what's already given to them. Because I'm comfortable with even this, so I don't know. I don't get it. I don't want more. It's about placement. I get that. But like, still, like, I'm totally fine with this. But I guess some people might might be more comfortable. I don't know. If I'm imagining that properly, I wouldn't really want buttons on the back of my controller. That just seems really weird, and it would feel uncomfortable. But I don't know. Also, what's up, Trevor? Ooh, I'm still alive. I'm being a little bit aggressive offstage, which I probably shouldn't. Very comfortable, trust me. I mean, I believe you. I bet it's comfortable for some people. I don't know. I just don't think I would really care for it, or even need it, really. But I know that controllers and, like, preference, like, all of that's just preference. Like, whether or not you play with the controller, whether or not you play with the keyboard, whether or not what controller you play with, like, that's all preference. So, like, just use whatever. Brawlhalla doesn't really have a need for it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, if it was another game, I'd get it. But, like, Brawlhalla has, like, three buttons. Like, I don't know. It has, like, four buttons, I guess. Because, like, dash, dodge, dodge dash, jump, heavy, and light. I think I'm gonna die. I'm like not paying attention in this game. Ooh, that's gonna kill me. But, oh yeah, and the weapon pickup throw. I forgot about that button. Yeah, that is also a button. The weapon throw and stuff. I don't know who just followed me, but thank you for the follow. I don't wanna play guitars anymore. I'll play hammer though, I guess. I don't even really wanna play bow. Fuck that. I hate bow. Stupid weapon. I'm guessing they bind all the extra buttons to taunt. Yeah, like, I bought my extra, like, the buttons that I don't use, I have as taunt. And I have the C-stick as taunt, too, but it doesn't work that well, because the C-stick on the GameCube controller sucks. But, yeah, like, my left trigger used to be my taunt button, but, because I had used Z as my, weapon throw pickup button. But, on my old controller, my Z button broke, so I just kind of stop doing that. So now my Y button is my taunt button. Well, one of my taunts. Actually, it's a lot more comfortable having left trigger as my weapon throw button for me instead of Z. That Z button also sucks. GameCube controller is not that great, to be completely honest. But I like it. It's comfortable, especially for games like this. What? Where was my chase dodge? I think it was because I was facing the wrong direction. And I tried doing it a different way. Some of them disabled time. Sometimes you. I know somebody who plays with controller and they misinput taunt sometimes and it's really annoying. Like, some people just disable it completely. And I get that. I mean, taunts aren't really that important anyway. But yeah. I like taunts though, they're fun. On air, exactly, it's fire. I should have dared. That was a little bit lucky, that placement. Oh no. Yeah, I don't know, but I like yesterday's PogChamp better than this one. I don't like this one very much. Like, this is like a 3 out of 10. 2 out of 10. The other one, yesterday's was at least like a 5 out of 10. Like, that one was usable, I guess. But this one is, I don't know. I don't like it. Time to go back to the. Wait, do I have that emote? I don't think I have that. Oh, I love that one. That's cute. I mean, Haha Ginger Cat's like my favorite Twitch emote, so. Oh, he's playing Roland? Hold up, I'll play him too. Stop waiting, I'm getting my hopes up. With your work ethic, it ain't gonna never come. You had the double XL cover in 2012, and I thought you were so. Do you watch anime? No, I don't watch anime. I don't really have an interest in watching anime. Not that I don't like anime, because there are a lot of anime styles that I really like and have an inspiration for me, but I just don't. I don't really watch it. I don't have an interest to. I also just don't have time to, so. I don't really watch shows. It's not even anime, it's just shows in general. I just don't have time or interest to do. Oh my god. I can't wait to die. Time to style! Just kidding. Oh, that is not the direction I wanted to throw that. That is unfortunate. I got it by lurking and getting emotes as random drops when people sub. Yeah, that's pretty much how I got all the other ones too. Like the limited time emotes. I don't know why, my brain just like died. I'm like, what am I supposed to do? Get out of here. probably shouldn't have done that. I like this song. One day I'm gonna play this game on stream. Nights, the first one that was on the Dreamcast, I think. Oh, I figured that wasn't gonna work. At least I'm still alive. What the hell? Oh, that was a good recovery. Also not what I wanted, what the heck? My controller dead? Mike? What are you talking about, Will? Can you guys hear me? Yes, we hear you mashing. Ah, yes, good. I'm glad you could hear my controller. GameCube ASMR is absolutely the best. I hope that there's a video like that that exists somewhere. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was close. Jesus. I don't even know what just happened, to be completely honest. What? Oh, it almost hit. There we go. I don't want to play Nero. Dang, I don't know where these hitbox Lance hitboxes are. I don't know, they're kind of all over the place. Why do I play Nero? You know, he picked out the Taros. I kind of went to the mirror because I like playing Taros. Axe is kind of fun. Who do you main? I main Jiro. Oh, I just realized that you're the freaking dude that I'm fighting. Hi. I don't know why I didn't realize that before. But thank you for stopping by. But I play a lot of different things, but Jiro is my like best main/best character. It's kind of hard to say that he's my best because sometimes I do better with other characters. Can I play? Yeah, you can play. You know what? Well, you can play after this game. Well, we can let you get a game in, game or two. I fought this guy. We done a few games. So. Damn it! I thought I could jump out of that. Will it be Switch Will? I feel like it's gonna be Xbox Will today. But we'll never know. And maybe it'll be Mobile Will. He didn't jump. Smart lad. My sir, ah! That was close. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Can I live? No, I would have lived. Maybe PC will? I didn't even know you had a PC. I'll keep playing Hammer. I should have dared there. Ooh, that was close. No, it was my dodge! Oh yeah, there was nothing I could do about that. I already used my dodge. Aren't you always politically correct, Will? Alright, GG's, Lamel. Will, it's your turn. Get in here. You know what? You're gonna see my Rain Man. I kinda wanna keep playing X. It's Rain Man time. Imagine playing Jiro, disgusting. I don't have a PC, but I keep my A on a roll. I'll get one for my B day. Oh, okay. When's your birthday? How do you feel about Greatsword? Initially, I didn't really... Well, at first, like, when it first came out, I didn't care. And then, after I started fighting it more often, I didn't like it. And now, I know it got nerfed a lot. A little bit a lot. And I haven't seen a lot of people playing it, so I don't have an opinion on it right now. Oh, July 9th, I'm sorry. So right as of right now, I don't really have an opinion on it. I like the new character's design a lot, so I've been playing him a little bit, but I don't like playing Greatsword, so it's been kind of weird for me. Like I'm not really enjoying playing the weapon, but I like his character. I like his signatures a little bit. They're kind of weird, but I like them. And yeah, I don't know. Great Sword right now is just kind of, I don't know, it's in a weird position, I guess. And I'm a twos person, so I kind of mostly play twos. But I can't play Great Sword in twos. Like I just can't. So I don't know. I haven't really had a chance to really it'd be exposed to a lot of Greatsword, so. Every new weapon is hated. Yeah. For the most part, yeah. I mean, everyone's gonna hate things. Everyone's gonna hate things, so. Everyone's gonna always have hate for some stuff. I mean, when Orb came out, I don't know, maybe this is just me, but when Orb came out, people hated it for a while, and then people just stopped hating it, like they didn't care anymore. But I still see people who hate Canon, I still see people who hate Scythe, I don't know why. And yeah. And obviously no one likes Greatsword, so I'll play the new character though, I guess. I'm not very good with Greatsword. I don't really think I plan on getting that good with it. Don't know about Canon. People are torn. Like I see people who say that they hate Canon, and I also see people who say Canon sucks. I mean, Scythe doesn't have an- what do you mean by real? Like, do you mean true combos or, like, strings? Because there are a lot of weapons that have, like, strings, I guess. I mean, Scythe has longer strings, but there are still weapons that have strings. Scythe has, like, no true combos, like, at all. There's very little true combos on Scythe, and a lot of them are, like, at low percentages, or they just aren't unoptimal a lot of the time. So, Scythe just has, I don't know how Scythe was when they released it, because I wasn't playing the game at the time. But the thing about Scythe is that it has a lot of fast options and good options. If you hit someone with a dodge, if you use up their dodge, then you have, you can do pretty good strings. Especially at lower percentages, like, you can just go crazy. So some people just don't dodge on Scythe because of, you know, how much potential it has when it comes to, like, dodge reads. Greatsword's the same way, but the thing about Greatsword is it has so much more coverage than Scythe, in my opinion. Which, honestly, I don't even think that's wrong. I think that's true. It also has more kill potential, in my opinion, than Scythe. Scythe has kill potential, but Greatsword is just ridiculous. At least it was. I don't know how bad it is now. I know they nerfed some stuff, but I don't know. I haven't really seen much of a huge difference. And now I don't see a lot of people playing it anymore either, so I don't know. I don't know if people just think that Greatsword sucks now because of the nerf, or people just aren't playing it anymore. It's just in a weird place right now, but it happens with a lot of new weapons. Like, they'll release a weapon, they'll nerf it, and then people will realize, wait, this kind of sucks now, and then they'll try to make it better. I mean, even after Scythe was released, they were still trying to fix Scythe. I don't know why, but they were still trying to fix it. But I guess people thought it was still too much. Well, what the fuck are you doing? Complaints about Gauntlets and Scythe on the release was they had more real combos than other combos. I mean, that might be true. I don't know how either of those weapons were on release. I just know Gauntlets used to be really crazy, and that one of the things that they had about that Gauntlets had was that the Sarah on Gauntlets went so far. Like, oh my god, when they nerfed Sarah on Gauntlets, it felt so different, and I kind of hated it. I'm scared of you with every weapon. I'm not great with, like, every weapon. I'm only really good with, like, sword, hammer, gauntlets, kind of, lance, and that's about it, really. I mean, I'm getting better with spear. My spear is definitely a lot better than it was before. It's getting there. That's just because I've been playing Nash a bunch. Alright, well, back out, and we can let some new person hop in. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, around the time Gauntlets got released, that's around the time I stopped playing the game. Because I remember Core got released, and then Wuxian got released, and I stopped playing after that. I don't know why I stopped playing, but I guess I just didn't have people to play with anymore. Because, like, when I first played, I was playing with friends, and then we kind of moved on eventually. And then back in 2018, I did get back in with one of my friends, and we were playing a lot. What do I want to play right now? Well, we were talking about Gauntlet, so I could play Wuxian. Yeah, I know. I definitely know that Gauntlets definitely had their moments. It had its moment. And then I know when Mordex got released and Scythe was kind of peaking at that point, you know, things were just a little ridiculous. Is it 7:30? I gotta feed my cat soon, which I don't feel like doing. Actually, I was debating if I wanted to stream Toontown after Brawlhalla, because I know I said I was gonna stream Corruption soon, but I definitely don't want to stream Corruptions. If I do Corruptions, I want to do it off stream for now. So, but I was thinking I could probably stream Toontown, get my tunes out of Toontown Central, because I hate that fucking playground. And I need to get them out of there so I can feel a little bit more motivated to play the game. The kind of crazy thing got the IP rights for Rayman, but Rayman can't get a new good game. Well, the thing about that is because Ubisoft bought, or they published, I don't know if what happened with that, but they published Brawlhalla. Like, I don't know if they bought BMG or whatever. I don't know what happened with that, but yeah. Ubisoft was involved, and is still involved, as far as I know. But I guess Ubisoft, they want Rayman to be, around, but they don't care enough to make new games, I guess. I don't really know what's going on with Rayman. Might be publishing it on console, then. Wait, was there not a Rayman game that was released recently? Or am I just insane? I mean, either way, I'm glad that they still acknowledge Rayman, and they're not just killing it. Because I love Rayman. I always will love Rayman. But, you know, I haven't played a game in a while. They haven't really made any games in a while. But their games are not bad. Like, Rayman games are genuinely really good. Even the Raving Rabbids game. Like, even the Mario and Rabbids game. That was a good game. Like, I don't know, they're not, that Rayman had great games, but they just kind of, they haven't done much. Rayman Mini, it doesn't count. That sounds cursed. I'll play Rayman. I don't listen to this one. The three most recent games are the phone games. Ugh. I mean, I don't know if phone games are good or not. I haven't played them, but I don't really like mobile gaming, so they're very uninterested. I was facing the wrong direction. That sucks. Oh, he died. He didn't touch the wall. I mean, I know you're joking, Will, but to be completely honest, I do not like mobile Brawlhalla. I don't think I mean, if you had an external controller, then it'd be less bad. Yo, is this guy good? If you had an external controller, then yeah, it'd be less bad because you can play with the controller. But in general, playing it on the phone is awful. Like, I don't have fun with that, so. I mean, this is all my opinion. Like, I'm sure there's some people who play it, but, like, I think it's terrible. Like, why even play it on mobile? Like, play it on PC or any other console. And I know it's, like, for convenience, but, like, even it's on the Switch. If you want a mobile Brawlhalla, just buy it on the Switch. Like, do that. What was that game, like, Mario versus Rayman? It was Mario and Rabbids. It was, like, an RPG, I think. I don't remember, but it was a good game, from what people have said. And I haven't seen any gameplay of it, but I'm sure it was good. And I'd like to see gameplay of it. I need to check it out at some point, even though that game was from, like, 3 years ago. Or two, or not three, four. It's been a while. The game is pretty old. Like, what was it, 2017? But yeah, it's fun. Yeah, I bet it's a pretty good game. Whoa, dude, what's up? You just beat me. I know, crazy. You are good. Thanks, I appreciate it. I like this song. I think I'm pretty good, yeah. I'm pretty decent at the video game, I guess. Wanna do rank 2s? Not really. I would, but I really don't feel like playing twos right now. Earlier I did, but nobody wanted to play with me, so I'm out. Alright, see you, Trevor. Yeah, I don't feel like doing twos right now. Friendly twos? I don't even feel like doing friendly twos. Like, I don't feel like doing twos at all right now. Sometimes I do. Sometimes I will be fine doing twos, but not today. I don't feel like it. It just depends on how I feel, I guess. Watch my scythe combo. Okay. So the other than Mario and Rabbids, Rayman hasn't had any console release since like 2013. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Which is unfortunate. Yeah, but like, yeah, I guess it is what it is. Maybe they have been developing something for a while, but I highly doubt it. Like, I feel like at that point they would have probably released it by now. So I don't know. Oh yeah, show me your scythe combo, bro. But it's really cool. No, that's not a scythe. Alright, what is it? Oh, nice. What was that? Nair into recovery? I guess you could do that. Side air recovery is also an option, I think. No, not side air recovery. Side air nair. Although, maybe we could do side air recovery, or side air recovery. I'm surprised I'm, like, forgetting how to do side combos, considering I main this weapon, but sometimes you just forget, you know? Yeah, Bo. Bo's dumb. That's not what I wanted. I wanted side sig. Wow. I'm probably gonna end soon. I'm gonna try to stream Toontown for a little bit. Just for a little bit. What the heck? No! Don't kill yourself! Suicide's never the option. Oh, face part of the rotation? Gross. I did not mean to die. I bet. That's alright though, it's fine. Yeah, you can't do side air recovery, that doesn't work. But side air recovery, that works. Do you know how to give people stuff? What kind of stuff? Do you mean like in Brawlhalla? Cause you can't really give things to people in Brawlhalla. Actually no, side recovery might work. Fuck, I don't remember now. It's crazy. I've been playing, but I'm not the best. Yeah, I don't really think I can give people stuff. Oh, you can also do what was I gonna say? Fuck, I don't remember. Oh yeah, recovery, this only works at low percentages, but like recovery into Sare. What? I wanted to side sig? Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't think there's like a gifting, thing in this game. Wow, I missed that completely. Maybe instead of Toontown, I should play Wizard. I don't know. I kind of don't want to play Wizard right now. I like this song. You know, fuck Rayman. I want to see Sonic in Brawlhalla, to be honest. How old are you? I have it in my bio, but I'm 21. Because I know people ask my age all the time, so I just figured I'd put it in my About Me section under the stream. Yeah, I like Nair into Recovery. That's a good one. Have you used all of your refunds? I have used all my refunds. I don't know on what, but I have. And I regret it a little bit because I'm sure whatever the thing I bought, I didn't have to refund. Because, I mean, I'm sitting on like 400 Mammoth coins right now. And I could buy more if I really wanted to, but I don't have anything that I want. So, what I want to say, like, here we go. But yeah, I regret using my refunds. It doesn't matter that much because I'm not going to refund anything anyway. Because, like, when I buy something, I'm buying it because I want it. But I don't know. I don't even know what I use them on. I wish I could check. Oh, I don't know who just followed me, but thank you for the follow. Why do we have 4 people in here? Who is this? People can drink and not get fined? Yes, I can legally drink. purchases. Yeah, I can't. I'm not a refund. What even have I bought? Oh yeah, the gala colors I forgot. And Halloween stuff. What should I play? You know, I love this setup with the skin. I got Scarecrow Nyx with the Summer Mordek Scythe. And the one Thatch Blasters. Funny. Let me play. Yo, what's up, Riddy? You can play if you want. I tried to add you as a friend on Steam. I'll check Steam later if that's the case, and I'll add you back. But I'm not gonna do it right now. Hey, I'll add you back whenever I stop streaming. Alright, Riddy, if you wanna play, get in here. Get in here. And I'll let you play. Cause I've done a bunch of games with Dank, so you can hop in and do a couple. Thank you, Will. Thank you. Oh, that's you? Okay, yeah, get in here. Dank, I'm gonna have to ask you to back out, please. And thank you. What Yumiko skin should I use? Alright guys, tell me your least favorite Yumiko skin. Max 4 players? I don't want to do free-for-all, I'm doing ones. What's your least favorite Yumiko? Of all of these skins, what's your least favorite one? Aside from Foxbear, because no one likes this skin. Like, which is the worst one, in your opinion? Honestly, I think this one's pretty bad. I don't like it that much. But everyone likes it because it's Desu, ooh, cute, kawaii, whatever the fuck. Here, what's my, I wish there were like presets for like skins. So like I didn't have to like select the stuff all the time. Where the fuck is that Sentinel hammer? This one? Yeah. Here, let Riddy play. I fucking hate the Battle Pass skin. Really? You don't like the? I don't love it or anything. But I don't hate it. Interesting. Yeah, I mean it's whatever. And I know you like Lil Yumiko. I don't like that skin. It sucks. I'm sorry. I don't want to listen to this song. Man, someone remind me to turn on tournament only maps because I hate this map. This map sucks. I'm actually kind of excited to play Toontown now. Believe it or not, I'm never excited to play Toontown. Well, that's not true. Sometimes I am. Able to jump out of that. Oh, there was my sword. Why did I do that? That's not what I wanted. Oh. Oh my god, my jump didn't come out. That didn't kill me. Amazing. Oh. Where was my jump? I was gonna use Silas Sir. There we go. That's not what I wanted. No. This is bad for me. Did I touch? I did. That's good. Got him. Still alive! Lucian has a lot of defense. Oh, I couldn't dodge. That's too bad. 2-year-old eats ass in Brawlhalla? That's not quite right, but close enough. Alright, hold on. Let me freaking turn on tournament maps. You can do more if you want, Riddy. Because I did multiple games with everyone else too, so. I thought that's what the title was. Are you sure you're not just bad at reading? In fact, if I had a title like that, I'm pretty sure I would probably get a warning or something on Twitch, so. Nice dodge. What live stream you watching, Drew? Yeah, like, what are you doing? What are you doing on Twitch, watching the stream like that? I may disable gadgets as well. Oh no, I couldn't dodge. I like Washong's cut G. That's a little curse, Will. Ooh, that didn't work. That was close. Damn, he was able to hit that? Crazy. I don't know who just donated money, but thank you for the donation. That was close. Get out of here. Why, he's still alive? Not for long. The best edgeguard in neutral lane. Play Lance again. Yeah, I could play Lance again, why not? Even though I kinda wanna play Hammer. Do you know what BFDI is? I do know what BFDI is. I used to be a huge BFDI fan, actually, when I was younger. And I was for a little bit, kind of recently, like a couple years ago, I was getting back into it. But I kinda stopped. But yeah, I like BFDI. I don't watch it anymore. I don't watch the new series anymore. I was, but I stopped. But yeah, it's alright. I donated it, by the way. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, I actually have. I've done quite a bit of BFDI fan art. So, in like I'd say like 2017, 2018. I'm glad that clashed, to be honest. That's not good for me. I don't agree with that video game. Oh, I should have stared the other direction. Or it's not stared, it's highlighted. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks for him, wow. Oh, he jumped into it! Yes! Oh, I know I have to feed them! I know! Well, you know what? Maybe after this game would be a good time to end the stream so I can feed my cats. Oh, that was not a good time for the dodge. I'm gonna go have fun with the stream. Thank you, Will. I'm probably gonna be playing Toontown after this. GG's. Okay, I'm going to switch games and I'm gonna play. I'm sorry, Twitch Goolagoon. I'm about to end the stream right now because I need to feed my cats. But I'll be back with Toontown for a little bit, like about an hour or so, probably. And yeah, just hang tight if you want to watch that.